In Kentucky, a rainy night in Union for a massive 6A playoff game. Ryle and Dixie Heights, it was a one-point game earlier this season. Third quarter, Ryle with a 16-point lead, and they're going to blow it wide open. Nathan Yowen reaches the ball across the goal line. That's a touchdown, and that got a lot to cheer about in Union tonight. The Raiders are moving on. They will play Trinity next week, who's outscored their opponents 116-0 the last couple weeks.